Shalom, friend. My name is Dr. Eli Lizorkin-Eisenberg. I serve as the Dean of the Jewish Studies Faculty at the Israel Institute of Biblical Studies. For over 20 years now, I have dedicated myself to the study of the sacred scriptures. I've paid special attention to the languages in which they were written, but I also invested in their historical and cultural contexts. This was an investment that I have not regretted. In my course, The Jewish Background of the New Testament, we journey live through 30 fascinating topics, rereading and rethinking the familiar texts in new ways, sometimes venturing out in completely uncharted territories. Whether we consider together the implications of the Dead Sea Scroll discovery, or dive deep into Jewish history at the time of the emergence of Rabbinic Judaism, considering such topics as the two powers in heaven and Jewish Logos theology, you will be astonished at the new insight that will undoubtedly emerge. The beauty of this course is that in the 30 weeks of studies, the students receive fascinating new insights, mostly available only at the top-tier, world-class universities, delivered to their home, live, made accessible to them in simple language. The New Testament does not need to be rewritten, but it must be carefully reread. I personally invite you to come on this journey with us to discover the Jewishness of Jesus and His beloved apostles.